I hit an all-time PR on deadlifts, then this happened.
Ha!